That old piano, sir, I'm bound to fix her. And hear the songs the way my grandma did.
Thank you. Thanks very much. This is a song called The Old Piano.
That old piano, sir, I'm bound to fix her. And hear the songs the way my grandma did. Dust it off. Wipe it down, tune it up, and we will hear the sounds of Galway Bay and the homes of Donegal, Skibbereen, and the Derryair, Shenandoah. This land is your land. Songs that helped our country grow. They left Boise City, Oklahoma, in a beat-up Ford in the spring of 35, and got the dusty road to California, doing all they could to stay alive. She told him, "Mister, I said all our belongings. I'm not leaving the Wentworth behind. It might weigh a ton, as much as a mountain, but we moved mountains before you and I. 'Cause it gives life good as any kerosene lantern to warm the soul. She'll put a fire inside, and I've watched her chase the wolf from our doorway. I've seen her put the light back in your eyes, back in my hand. With Galway and the homes of Donegal, Skibbereen, and Derryair, Shenandoah. This land is your land. Songs the country came to know. She taught children in the San Joaquin Valley how to play their chords and how to practice their skills. She earned extra money, and she earned pleasure too. How she'd smile as she'd recall them playing Galway Bay and the homes of Donegal, Skibbereen, and Derryair, Shenandoah. This land is your land. Songs the country came to know. So that old piano, sir, I'm bound to fix. Take it off the auction list. It's not for sale, not for any reason. We'll bring her home.
Thanks very much. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thanks very much. So that was a song. I haven't recorded that song yet, but hopefully next year I'll be able to do that. This is a song that is about a single dad raising his young daughter from different stages of her life. So it starts off when she's a baby, and then it ends when she's grown up. And I have a song called Misty Morning Rain, and I was at like a songwriter's workshop one night, and the lady who was running it was called Misty, and the other lady was called Fiona. So I played Misty Morning Rain, and they made like a joke saying, oh, that's Misty. You did a song for Misty, now you have to do a song for Fiona. And we just said, ha-ha, yeah, that's true. I just thought, it's not that easy. You can't just do that. But it stuck in my head, and I got the first two lines or thereabouts, and I thought, well, I might as well stick with it now. When I got two lines, I might as well keep going. So anyway, I ended up with a song called Fiona. Fiona, it's fine, it's not your fault, it's mine. I shouldn't have bought you that ring. Cheap plastic thing pinched your poor skin when it split, and the tears filled your eyes. It's your second birthday and you're dressed like a mermaid, so I've got an enchantment for you. Give me your fingers, when I blow a watch I'll instantly blow that bad boo-boo away. Fiona, it's fine, I see you sublime, and my day was a reason to cheer. Tell the school teacher, the next time you see her, you'll try to do better, but then take time to consider the things that bring pleasure and that fill you with fire and flame. Put your energy there in the things that you care for, because you can't do it all, I'm just saying. Sometimes life can be hard when we let it. Sometimes we just beat ourselves down. Sometimes I'm not really sure when I get hit, if I'll ever get up off the ground. But I do, and so will you, and whatever you're going through at any time of your life, you can endure it. I've seen you do it time after time after time. Spot of red wine, you can hardly see it at all. Your wedding dress is still the best one I've seen in a long, long while. I miss you, dear mother, at these times and others. How she'd love to be here today. Taking pictures with her brothers and sisters and fixing your lovely white veil. Ourselves down. Sometimes I'm not really sure when I get hit, if I'll ever get up on the ground. But I do, and so will you, and whatever you're going through at any time of your life, you can endure it. I've seen you do it time after time after time. Fiona, it's fine. Had a good life and I don't mind going this way. I'll be with your mother if she's not found another, if you'd believe all that they say. Who knows, I might even get to come back and see you as a bluebird, a sparrow, or a jay. I'll land on the sill, I'll whistle at will, and I'll be back on the side when you came. Thank you. Thanks very much. Thanks a lot. Well, I have two daughters myself, and one of them is getting married in October, and another one is getting married in June next year. And tomorrow I'm going to bed, and I'm not getting up for a year. No, I'm kidding. But anyway, I was up in, she's getting married up in Maine. So I was up in Maine recently. I was talking with a friend of mine, and she said, oh, you have to write a song because you can give, instead of giving a speech, why don't you just write a song? And again, I turned to her and said, it's not that easy. No, I'm kidding. But so then my daughter said, I didn't want to ask you because I want you to enjoy the day, but if you want to sing a song, you can. And I thought, well, sure, I'd be glad to sing a song. But then I wrote this song because I was, and I think it's all right. When she was a child, she had a broken doll or something like that, or a broken toy, and it was kind of beyond fixing. She'd come up and she'd waddle up and say, fix it, you know, or whatever. And I say, I don't think we can fix it. It looks like it's kind of broken. She'd just say, well, can't you just try it? And so I would. And but that went on for years. She was like 14, 15 years old. And can't you just try it was still her catchphrase. So anyway, that's the name of this song. And I imagine her in 20 years' time giving the same advice to some other, to one of her own children or another child. I just finished it, so hopefully I don't forget any words. But if I do, sure, I'll just make them up on the spot, and you wouldn't know the difference. When you're feeling down, when you're feeling blue, when the only choice is an uninspired option staring back at you, oh, can't you just try it? Can't you just try it? You'll never know, it just might hold the answer, and well, if it does, the whole world will be thankful, and we can sleep soundly at night. Can't you just try it? When your high heel splits, and when the shoe won't fit, when your granny says, try a pair of mine on, don't be quick to dismiss her, oh, can't you just try it? Can't you just try it? You'll never know, it just might hold the answer, and if it does, the whole world will be thankful, and we can sleep soundly at night. Can't you just try it? When the fish don't bite, when your lamp won't light, when the breaker trips, when your ice cream drips, when you're up all night and your hair's a fright, don't overlook, disregard or slight. Just give it a try. When your tire's flat and AAA says your membership is lapsed, you recall your old man saying something about a jack, I think it's somewhere in the back. Oh, can't you just try it? Can't you just try it? You'll never know, it just might hold the answer, and if it does, the whole world will be thankful, and we can sleep soundly at night. Can't you just try it?
What have you got to lose? Can't you just try it? Oh, can't you just try it?
Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. Thanks very much. I'm buggered now. I have to. It's not that easy. Maybe I'll write that song. I'll say, it's not that easy. No. But yeah, no, I thought, I'm locked in now for another. I was playing at a retirement home about a month ago. And it was around St. Patrick's Day, of course. But I had my beer over by my song list, so after a while I kept going over there. I said, I'm only checking on my songs. What am I going to do next? But I would have a drink every time I went over. So anyway, I used to teach kids in Maine, kids with emotional disabilities and whatnot. And it was cold up there, so I'd make hot chocolate, and you do anything to get them to do their work. So I'd make hot chocolate for them in the morning. And one day I was thinking of this one girl who came in one time from another school, and she thought, to make a long story short, she thought I was a lunatic making hot chocolate. She thought I had some weird kind of fetish about hot chocolate. And she made it known to me, said, what the F is wrong with you and hot chocolate? Of course, the kids I taught were they had colorful language. Anyway, so I was thinking of her one day, and I just started bursting out laughing because it really made me laugh when she said that one day to me. So that's where this song came from. But I dropped the whole verse about that because it was just getting too long. And I thought, listen, you can't keep track of the song at all. It's all over the place. So anyway, I dropped that verse. But anyway, this is a song just about being kind to people, no matter what your station is in life and what kind of temporary power you might have over a person. For good or, well, for good, really. But I think people in places of power might often forget that they're there to help those that they're over. And this is a song called Hot Chocolate. A young man raced by in the fast lane. It wasn't long till we met again. He was overturned on the smoking side of the road. I pulled him out and I said, I'm sorry. You were going so fast, you must have been worried. As soon as you hit the turn round here, but if you're mine, I've got me little kettle and my coal man to burn her fold and go. We'll have a cup of hot chocolate while we're waiting here. Have a cup of hot chocolate, the ambulance is near. It won't cure your pains and aches, broken bones or minor scrapes. It's just something to get you through the day. Stumbling up the hill and an angry dog was nipping at her heels. She'd missed the last bus home, but I'd help her out. Oh, what else can the country's finest do? Only do unto others as they would do to you. So I whipped up my favorite midday brew. Have a cup of hot chocolate, I'll get you a ride home. Have a cup of hot chocolate, jump in the squad car, off we go. Oh, it won't cure your pains and aches, dog bites or minor scrapes. It's just something to get you through the day. Oh, you know I like hot chocolate, but there's people now giving me advice for free, and I don't agree that in every situation it's the number one top priority. But I disagree
I like the little things you see. A simple cup of kindness works for me. Today was the day for the trigger man. Out of nowhere, bang, bang, bang. Two bullets hit my chest. I'd be dead without my bulletproof vest. But I was thrown on my back in the middle of the road instead. Wasn't long till we caught him, the man with the gun. He used to beat on his wife, and they say that he never should have had one. But the law is the law, and the land is the land. The gun is a danger in the wrong hands. We've seen too many times what can happen. In the schools and the churches, every place people gather. Have a cup of hot chocolate while we're waiting here. Maybe this time we can agree. It won't cure your pains and aches, but it's no small thing to say. It's something to get you through the day. It's just something that might get you through the day.
Thanks very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Will I do maybe two more? Is that all right? Or one more? Or two more? One more? This is, we're going to do a bingo here shortly. We're calling out numbers. This, I'll finish up with this song. It's called The Champion. And I just realized I'm doing all these little kid and older people songs. But I like this song. And I finished it maybe a year ago, but I haven't recorded it yet. But I like this song. It's a song about a granddad putting his granddaughter to bed and telling her stories that she likes to hear about her father when he was growing up, what he was like as a child. So, anyway, it's called The Champion. One day he told her his name.
and gave her his age. The president wrote back, and she says, young man, I'd say, you're going to be a champion someday. Oh, good night, darling, my granddaughter dear. I'll tell you a story you like to hear about your father when he was a child. You know well, it always makes you smile. Years. He left home for work, and he flew across the ocean like a bird. When he returned with his wife and baby girl, they said, we've brought you home a champion today. Oh, good night, darling, my granddaughter dear. I've told you the story you wanted to hear about your father when he was a child. I'll tell you no more, 'cause it's time we said goodnight.
Thanks very much. Thanks a lot. Thanks very much. Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Sharkey.
That old piano, sir, I'm bound to fix her.